All right, we're back.
Go.
Nice.
All right.
Not bad. So that's 13 plus...
All to the water.
Eight, so 21.
21.
Plus whatever.
How much was the thunder
you
damage?
Also hit the water elemental for that. So it was 21. How much of it was the elemental?
Right. So, that would have been... What did I roll for the...
That was a 4.
The green one was a 6.
Green
okay.
was a
oh,
6,
the green
okay.
one was a 6. Okay.
Got it.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't specify which was which.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So. I can't wait till I get to go.
Okay. Ulfgar.
Because I cast the sight thing, I can do something else great now, but I had to cast See Invisibility or I'm worthless.
Yeah.
Like, almost all my good spells,
I'm
see target.
I'm no longer invisible because I attacked.
Right.
Oh. Probably also need to do another dexterity.
Yes,
save.
You do.
For,
well, you don't know what it was.
Oh.
Lightning bolt, this one is going to
be a monster belch.
Yes, no.
Are you making
yes, no. Oh, this one's a summon?
No. That's, he's getting a creature. This isn't good.
God damn it.
He's getting a summon.
That's what he's horse shit.
This what is horse shit?
Is that a one of the salmon?
I thought we were just fighting one thing.
We are. He just has lots of things. Earth elemental.
This person's selling his tractor.
Cool. We're gonna have all the elementals.
I already have the page up, so I don't have to mess with it.
That's great.
They found it. Looks like
it's a C, or rather initiative is going to be minus 1.
Get the
hundred
for
17.
That.
Okay.
But tree pity.
Technically, that should have happened before I made my attack because
true.
It was triggered when I walked up, so I'd have still been invisible.
I know. It didn't attack you.
Okay.
Collect. You're good.
Calm your tits.
Tits are calm.
My tits will be calm whenever I know that I'm not gonna
Ulfgar.
Get destroyed.
Ulfgar, yeah. What you got?
I'm gonna run up shouting, I'm sorry everybody! I'm gonna run up, I'm gonna do my plan from last round. I'm gonna jump into the water elemental. I'm gonna take the damage, roll me some damage judgment. I have that.
Is it just one or two?
It's 2d8 plus he's a higher CR, so I'd say like
it's very calic.
So
esque maneuver.
Those are D6s?
He said 2d8.
Yeah. 2d8, yes.
Firing on all cylinders with references to your...
It's the exact
book,
same 14.
Book that's dead now? Is that...
It's two fours.
He said plus
that,
six.
That book
so.
That you had worked on?
Eight,
is
yeah,
that
so 14.
Being totally redone?
Yeah, for the most part. Well, it's tabled for more or less indefinitely right now.
I did really enjoy the bits that you had. You know, you printed that off for me one?
Yeah.
And I'm going to cast anti-magic field. So, the elemental's gone. Kagan's visible. And I'm trying to grapple him.
You better fucking do it. He just got rid of the only way we have a hold of him.
Okay.
So I'm trying to grapple him. Do I roll a strength check? Where?
Yeah. Because
I'm trying to tackle
where
him.
Where are the at? Are they in the...
DM guide.
DM guide? Okay.
Yeah, they're dope.
You don't need to look at them right now, though.
I'm just
we'll look at them later.
So you're doing strength. Grappling is opposed to strength checks? How does that work?
It's either... it should be on your DM screen.
Oh.
use the DM screen for something besides just hiding your stuff.
Grapple rules
and
are
looking
on there.
Official.
Cover.
Which is the most important thing. It makes it look official as fuck.
They're not on here.
I could have sworn. Okay, I got it right here then.
Because if I can use, like, acrobatics...
I don't think you should be able to do that.
Or...
anything dexterity.
Use intimidation.
No! Get off me! Unhand me now.
Okay. You gotta kill Master, sir. Yes, sir!
Grappling's on 195.
Thank you.
And that is going to be grappling, escaping a grapple. Grapple creature can use its action to escape. Well, that's on that.
You know that escape artist used to be a skill in 3.5.
Yep. I was very
one
good
of,
at it.
One of the
yeah,
35 skills. I can?
Yes, he can!
Yay! Okay.
Yep. Still gotta beat my strength check on this.
Cool.
He'll beat it. It'll be fine.
That's a 24.
That's a 15.
Okay, good.
Wait, no, it's athletics. It's my athletics. So
wait,
that's a 21.
Let me get this straight.
Haha!
You dissipated the water elemental and you didn't grapple him?
Dodge.
He's visible! What more do you fucking want?
Yeah, but once he leaves your anti-magic field, he's going to be visible.
But I can just move around and I can get
wait.
The earth elemental too.
Yeah, but he was in stasis. He was... Damn it. Fuck, we're fucked!
He needs to be away from your anti-magic field or I'm worthless, I think.
Yeah, I can hit him.
Yeah, I'm worthless.
You can't cast magic
cast
in an anti-magic field.
Fuck!
Which also means that while he's in it, he can't cast heals or anything like that.
Yeah, my belt's a storm giant. Strength
but
work.
Guess what? Is not affected.
The dagger.
By the anti-magic
field. Yeah, the health. Demon slayers.
Yeah, but my boot of storm giant strength doesn't
but
work.
But that means my bonus
is going
action
to limit the shit out of my shit.
Is going to work then. Because
yes.
It's a doom slayer.
Is
so.
This, it's 10 feet from you?
Yeah, it's 10 feet out from me.
Okay.
Radius.
Okay. Cool.
So, anybody wearing magical stuff right now, it's not working at the moment.
If you're next to him.
That's fine. I can work this
within
out.
Within 10 feet of me.
Mm-hmm.
So, Evander and Sai, you're both kind of fucked right now.
Yep.
Okay, so his AC is going to be lower.
So is mine.
Because of magic. Boo. Okay.
It's the all worst right, so. Idea ever.
It's going to be 5 lower.
I'm
going to
take
18.
A drink.
So I'm just gonna grab my hammer in both hands and
sweet.
Smash him.
Okay. You got an idea?
I got an idea.
So that is, it's still plus fuck 30.
30, nice.
And I'm
okay.
Gonna dump my divinity into that.
Cool.
Get there.
And he tried to rub against you and you weren't there. And he's like, no, this is cool. This is cool.
Yeah. There's paper. That doesn't have my smell on it yet.
Yes, exactly right.
I'm gonna rub my face all over.
Ooh, look at those D8s.
Looking
nice.
Nice.
So that's 14
one that,
plus
one
eight,
that I think's really funny.
22?
Alice's
yeah.
Cat.
Plus two
like,
fire.
Scratch on like it's
okay.
Right above its tail.
Yeah.
So it just starts licking.
Yep.
Like it doesn't matter.
Yeah,
it's
a lot of males.
24.
It's a female.
Yeah, but there's a lot 24. Of cats that do that. And
I'm
it has to do with
right
anxiety.
The fucking face
is that including your
anxiety and something else?
And
they'll actually, most of them, if you do
oh,
it enough, they'll
yes,
like
yes,
chew
yes,
their paw
18.
Down to
no,
the
no,
skin.
No,
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 no. Because your strength is lower because your belt isn't active.
Oh, fuck. Strength
no.
Is 10.
So that's
okay,
cool.
No, so it's plus 3 because of the hammer itself.
Okay. Okay, got it.
25.
Got it.
My strength is fucking 10 right now.
Hey, we're the same
I'm like
strength.
The weakest dwarf right now.
Okay. That's cool. Let's do, guess who's next?
Nope.
It's me?
Ma'am.
No, it's Kagan.
No, but it's
I really wish
else.
That I could read all my ability scores.
Does he look pissed at
well,
me right now?
Because I would reduce my strength and...
Nope.
I could help you.
Oh!
Confused?
I could have finished it.
I could help
just
you do
need
that.
One attack. See one turn.
Like, that's a reasonable thing you can do with the wish
spell. I think he should have
which I took
that.
With one of my ninth level spell selections.
And not run
because
away. Like
yeah,
who
like,
the fuck am I to not choose
don't
wish?
Don't be a pussy, is what I say.
And that's like, not breaking
and
shit. Like, that would actually
pussy.
Work out.
Oh, nope.
Let's yeah.
See, what am I doing?
I'd have to commit a whole day to it.
He's
but.
Gonna do a, is it possible to do feints in this edition?
I don't think
do
so.
Do what?
You have to hit and run.
Feints.
Oh.
I don't believe. I'll double check for you.
Attack with your poke.
Which is like
poke.
Essentially a fake out
you'll
to
poke.
Get sneak attack damage.
You'll poke.
No. Because if that was possible, Vlad would have done it all the time.
Fair.
And Liam O'Brien would do it
yeah.
All the time.
Oh yeah, that's true. That's true, he would. Okay, cool. Not possible. So what's going to happen here...
The fuck was that?
Smoke alarm.
Maybe.
Because that candle is smoking.
Oh, that one
up
is going crazy.
Storm.
I thought I smelled smoke.
Need to cut the wick.
How's that in here, sick?
Okay.
Brayden! There goes the new phone.
You
Oh, it's tough.
Yeah, I know.
You bastard.
Struggling bull.
You bastard, Crichton.
I'm just glad the beard didn't spill.
Bright.
Damn, I want a smartwatch. I need to get a smartwatch.
What is he gonna do? $80. eBay. Lot. Totally worth it.
I want one really bad.
So the animagic field is focused on you.
Mm-hmm. 10 feet from me.
You have to charge like every day.
I don't know if he knows that though.
Every 2 days.
Well, he probably would. How
on your
how
first
much,
day using it,
last?
It'll last 3 hours because you're fooling the entire time.
Is it a minute?
No, it's an hour.
You gotta put your golden theme on there.
And I'm getting all the themes and things set up too, yeah.
Hmm. 1 hour, concentration.
Nice. Concentration. I see. Okay. He's gonna.
I put it on weather.
Over here.
Does he disengage?
So that
I'll
I have.
Take my opportunity
attack. Yep, he can bonus action disengage.
Oh, and he's hasted too, bastard.
Did he use that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He did. Let's see. What are we gonna do? I have an idea. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Is that a Motorola?
Huh?
Is that a Motorola?
Yeah, Moto 360.
Oh shit!
I hope I don't die.
He's invisible again.
No,
I can.
He has to take a bonus action to do that. He just uses
it. Oh,
that's
yeah.
True.
Please stay there. Please stay there. Please stay there.
Let me rephrase that.
Let me get a little.
Okay.
Let me get a bit.
Bring it a little closer.
Did he like just kill the water elemental?
I killed it.
Oh, because you're anti magic.
As he's running.
No.
You hear him give a little giggle.
No. No.
Ow. He used his bonus action this round.
He used a standard action. Or
or his hasted action. That's attack.
Splitting sword shit.
Where's the haste stuff?
Anti-magic field, the question for you about the anti-magic field, it just suppresses the active magic?
Yeah, if you use a spell within the spell, within the area, you use the spell.
So it is suppressed. So actually, he would have been invisible again.
Well, no.
Well, no, no.
What about the water element? He has to concentrate on invisibility, right? Shouldn't he have made some concentration checks while he was being...
No, it's not a spell.
It's not concentration.
It's an item.
It does specifically say suppressed.
Hmm? Okay. Cool. So when Kagan leaves the anti-magic field, which is about right here...
It does count against its durational effects, though, so if it's a duration thing...
Yeah. So he is bamfed out there. He is going to move... well, you know where he's going to move.
In a free action shout, I tried!
Not even going to acknowledge that.
Should have kept on that water elemental. That's a crit.
That's a natural 20
on
that one.
Bye, Elric.
You hit me?
Yeah. How many points do you have?
180.
180? Okay.
What a coincidence.
If I get to go, I might do 180 damage to him, but if I don't get to go, this fight's over.
That is 5 plus 68 is... no, wait, hang on.
Minus the 7, carry the 14.
Fuck.
68
doubled
would be 136.
Yeah.
Plus 10 is 146. Plus 5 is 151
great.
Damage.
I'm not dead.
You are severely wounded.
Yeah. And give me a constitution saving throw for poison.
Oh, fuck.
And here's your death.
Well, I'm actually kind of good at those.
Because concentration?
Because of my 19 constitution.
Oh, well.
And my sweet staff of power to give me +2 to all save throws. But if I don't succeed this, I'm dead. That makes it a 17.
That's not enough.
Oh shit,
19.
You're dead.
Fight's over, I can't do 200 damage on a turn.
28, 32.
Yep, you're down.
50s, 80, yeah.
You got healer, who will have to drop the anti-magic field.
I'm going to next turn.
Well, if you wanted to know something, I can cast time stop.
Yeah.
and then so, drop, like, disintegrate four times on him.
Yeah.
So, but if I can't do anything, then I'm...
Here's what happens.
He walks Kagan, up to me.
You see Kagan, like, wave. And then bounce out. And then he vanishes after the anti-magic field goes away. And then you see...
Elric?
Imsh, you see this because it's right in front of your face. You see Elric, like, double over with a stab and then just, like, fall over.
Just crumple. Immediate.
Just immediate, just fall over unconscious.
It's like the gas didn't do it, the poison did. So he like, falls to his knees and falls to his side. Yeah. Just... He's out.
You vomit and die.
Maybe I sharp myself.
You hear a voice, because this is something assassins can do. I hear
some last words.
It sounds like Evander's voice, and then it sounds like it's coming from Evander. But he's like,
I can't hit you.
I got your wizard.
Jesus!
Oh no.
Creepy little bastard.
Wait, is he mimicking Evander?
Yeah, he's mimicking.
Yeah.
They're really good at, like, just fucking with their head. They're assassins.
Alright, Imsh.
Well, my plan is royally fucked.
Just...
Well, you know where he is.
Big sweeping arc.
Yeah, that kind of moves his token right here.
You big sweeping arc right where...
You know he's right
now,
there,
based so. On how he fell, I can kind of figure out where he's at, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Are you smart enough for that, though?
Not really.
Yeah, give me an intelligence check.
But he's a fighter. He knows how to fight.
11.
Cool.
That would actually be more wisdom anyway.
You can...
11.
I mean, you're welcome. You're welcome to give it a shot. He definitely sees you.
Well, if he ever sees me, I want to...
You want to see him.
Reckless attack. Just
move up.
Balls to the wall.
You cannot get advantage against him.
But can I...
Well, no, I'm just saying. I mean, you can reckless attack anyway.
Can negate the disadvantage.
No. Because he is a high enough level rogue that is the case.
I don't know, reckless attack didn't specify that. It says gain advantage by granting advantage.
Yeah, that's cool.
Even if he's immune to advantage.
He always has advantage.
Elusive
anyway.
Is no attack has advantage against you while you are not incapacitated.
Yeah, but can I still negate the disadvantage?
No,
by
that's
going
gaining advantage.
No.
But he did it earlier with the shot.
Oh, I see what you're saying. To do the...
I don't get advantage,
use it
but I
can
negate
the disadvantage from the invisibility. Yes, I will allow that.
I will do that. Well, I'm going to go ahead and rage, too, because I haven't done that yet.
That sounds fair.
Rage and light yield.
Because you were a little scared when you went to stealth check.
Yeah, so we're gonna attack him. Or just in that back corner where it looks like he's at. Percentile, right?
Yes.
There's only one way I can bring you back to full, buddy. And that's
I don't need to be full. I need to be alive.
63.
Okay, so when is your turn?
You're gonna go
it's next. No, he's not going to get to go this round.
And that's 30...
To 30-something
to hit.
30-something to hit.
And 63 percentile.
63. Okay. Nice. That's a solid hit.
Sweet. I'm going to do another one as well.
Unless I'm able to,
22
like,
percentile.
Okay.
Blink away with my bonus action. I can't do the reaction, though.
No, it will miss you.
Okay.
So.
Hit once, though.
It's going to use your inspiration.
Well, I only had like a 20-something percentile anyway.
Yeah, he would have
missed. The poison damage would have been halved if I survived my con save, right?
You failed the con save.
If I survived the con save, would the poison have been halved?
Yes.
23 damage.
I guess I didn't use my inspiration. But
well,
I don't think I could have survived the.
You got a 17.
You're not dead
DC.
Though. You're not dying.
No, but I'm dead, and I can't kill Kagan. Even though I could kill Kagan if I wasn't
That's
dead.
Okay, I'll
kill him. 23 damage, and then I'm also gonna frenzy at the end of it.
23 damages.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll just kill him.
How do you calculate your DC again?
Eight plus that.
Yeah.
Whatever this thing
did
is.
Did you want to...
What's
from him again?
What's the DC?
No, you did.
I did two attacks, but I am going to...
What's the ability?
You have mobile?
Yeah.
I haven't updated it.
You're going to bounce out? Okay.
What is his ability?
That sounds fair.
We're using... Spending a lightning...
Your blade.
Yeah.
That's your blade specific. That's like...
Elric.
That's an item.
Due to the magic of the arena, you're stable?
Yeah.
You're just unconscious.
I know.
Yeah. Okay.
You got
so, like, you don't have to make
out.
Death saving throws or anything like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I kind of knew that, but that's not what matters. I want to cast Time Stop and fuck his day up with my ninth fucking level spell shit.
Sai, what is your AC?
22.
20. Not right now.
You have disadvantage against
not
me.
Not right now. Because you're in the anti-magic field.
Feet of me.
No.
Damn.
Well,
you the bonus to AC is now negated.
I mean, that's... Okay, then a 21.
And you don't have blank. And you don't have the phase thing.
Blank. Well, I do... Well, my armor doesn't do it. But, I mean, like that's negated right now as well,
yeah.
Anyway. But...
Well, is your armor like a plus anything armor?
Oh...
Not anymore. Because
it's magical.
Yeah. I didn't write that down.
Okay.
It's plus two.
Plus two? Okay.
You have a 19 AC, right?
So 19.
I mean, does the math work out? Because it's 10 plus your dex. Plus, you have studded leather or just regular leather?
I mean, what's been umber armor?
It's studded, usually.
Okay, then.
So that's
12
plus your dex modifier. So,
19.
Yeah, it'll be 19. Okay.
I've got plus 7
cool.
on my dex.
You get hit with the first one. How many attacks is it?
Sorry.
Two slam attacks. Okay. And you definitely get hit with the second one as well. So that's a lovely.
Wait a minute. Is the elemental getting within 10 feet of me?
No.
Its fist is.
Its fist just disappears.
It's 13.
It's a
stun. And. Okay, so 13 from the first hit. And 14 from the second.
So 27.
27 total. You have uncanny dodge.
You can
have one of those.
Oh, I do.
You have one.
Okay, so
it would be 7. It would be 7 damage either way you go. So
okay, so yeah, 20.
21 is what it would be.
14 plus 7.
Do I have to take the lower?
No.
It doesn't. Well, I mean, you choose the one.
Yeah,
that
it was 14 and 13.
14 and 13. Okay, I got
so
you. So, it would be
so
20.
I have the,
it would be
20.
Yeah,
sorry. Sorry.
That one hit point, man.
Sorry.
And that can be the difference.
Yeah, I get it, yeah.
It makes a big difference.
Hey, you fight for every.
I just felt.
Alright, so I'm going to kind of move up to here. Like, right here. I'm not in the range of the anti magic.
Nope.
Yet. And I'm going to cast. I'm going to pull out my newly achieved or acquired harp.
Mm-hmm.
Fiddle, I guess we made it.
Yeah.
And I'm going to cast Firestorm.
Oh.
Jesus.
Okay.
And I'm going to put. What is this?
That's a great.
Okay, so this is open.
For
to right,
let
yeah.
the blood drip
okay.
down.
So I'm going to place one wherever, like. That hits him, but doesn't hit him.
Okay, so that's
so
like here.
Like,
10-foot block.
Yeah, right there.
Okay.
That doesn't matter if you hit him.
So,
right now.
Well, I don't. Oh, that is
it's
true.
Four squares.
So,
kill him.
Four squares. So there's one. There's two. There's three. There's four. There's five, and then I'll put one on there, and I can do
okay.
up to 10. So I'm gonna hit.
It's
both
deck saving throws.
Yes.
So wait, spill the wall. Cut the
arena. Cool.
Yeah.
I can do deck saving throws.
Of course you can.
But the elemental has to take one. So.
Yes. And I have advantage because epic boons. 25 will succeed.
Yeah,
sure.
So, just
so Kagan takes no damage.
Well,
and,
he takes.
No, he has
evasion.
Oh, okay.
The Earth Elemental.
No, he doesn't.
Will definitely be taking the full 7d10 fire damage.
I mean, you need 3d10s. Because
that's what Firestorm is.
Here.
Yeah, as soon as I get out of this dang anti-magic field.
you can F up this elemental?
Oh, man. We're going to have a time. Well, not only that, he's going to have a lot more
next
difficulty
investment,
hitting me
because... Thermal vision.
I do get that that displacement.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Because I, even though I don't have the armor for it, when I got the new armor, I bought an actual displacement cloak.
Yeah, once you get out of my field.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo.
So, I'll be up, back up to 22... And all attacks are disadvantage until
38 damage. Nice. That's very good rolls. How much does this guy have? 126. Let's see. 38, you said. Got it. Nice. Chunk of damages there. Let's see. Water elemental is gone, so we're not sure about that. Evander, you gonna try
away.
To fix your gun?
You need to move away from me.
Run!
There you go, you're good.
All right.
I'll
fiddle with my gun.
I'm probably gonna regret saying this. Were there any more of those little B beads.
Give me a serendipity roll, Evander.
Why?
I hate
He's
us.
Just nice.
We all hate you right now. As much as you all hate me.
Eight. Awesome. High eight. Okay, great.
That's a high eight.
I'm going to need you, Imsh, and Eisenschmidt to make dexterity saving throws. It's a fireball that just erupts.
I remember I have advantage.
Good boy. I don't need to remind you this time.
Nat
12.
20. 12? All right. Nat 20. Very good.
Wrong time for it, but...
Is Caleb still down for a...
No.
Wait. Yeah,
Twenty. Nice. Nice.
Shit. I'm using a luck point.
Seventeen.
Huh?
17. Okay. 20. Natural 20. What's your total?
Oh.
Not that it's relevant.
26.
Okay. Good.
We're out of time.
Good. We are out of time. Okay. We're going to take a break after we do some damage. It's a fireball. So it's 8d6. Give me just a second, and I'll have that calculated for you.
Great.
So it's 12, 20.
Oh, my gosh. High level fireball.
That's 3 sixes and a 5, so that's fun.
Jesus Christ.
23 again. 46. Which
I have never gotten that good on a fireball.
46. You take 23. You take 23 fire. 17 will be enough as well. So you also take 23 fire. And now we're going to take a break and be back in a little bit.
Later.
This is stupid. You guys